What's up, guys? This is the third fist. You're playing Pokemon Uranium. I think I forgot to switch to Pokemon's party positions. No, I didn't.
Wordy, go! Use Swift, because that's also Stab.
No miss Stab on the with your best type move is the best kind of Stab.
Ooh, more berries. More Koopu berries.
Koopa Berica. What's down here? Oh, that might be over to town. In which case, I just wasted, like, a revive and a super potion.
Darn it!
I wasted a revive and a super potion. Wait, who are you? Alright, yeah, not many people, maybe. Possibly. I mean, most of them are probably eaten by bugs! One time he almost got abducted, did he tell you?
Let me tell you about Antel. No, I didn't mispronounce that. It really does deserve that name. Interested? Antel is a massive network of tunnels excavated by bug Pokemon. It's heavily populated by S'more, Spony, and Trickery, but also in the deeper levels, there are more forms, Spyroki, Spawnery, and Haleelect. At its deepest bowels is said to live their queen, the Sekimator. She is said to be the mother of every S'more, Spony, and Trickery in Tandor. Not that everyone really believes that, but so goes the legend. The bugs are ravenous. The Bakail grows rapidly, and the bug Pokemon pare it down at the same rate. Sometimes, however, their hunger is not satisfied. This next part is a little scary for a kid like you. Do you want to keep listening?
Yeah.
Every so often, a human will vanish into the anthill. Into the anthill, too. That is a part of the circle of life, after all. The sooner we all realize that we will never overpower the forest, the better. Still, that is why we all recommend that one carry Pokemon in this forest. The dangers of the forest are very real. Even weak wild Pokemon can be overwhelming when there are hundreds. And repel doesn't always work. I hope I have sufficiently warned you. I mean, I kind of already went through the forest. So, I mean, thanks for the information, but I went through the forest already. I guess if I go on my return trip, I'll need that info. Alright, apparently there are a lot of natives. Before people started going through into this region. Amateur town. Wow, you found this place. Good job.
It's always rain here. That's okay, I like the rain. I also like floods. And fire that works in rain.
Alright, cool things on the ground. So keep an eye out. Ancient people used to use... See, I think Pokemon Kotalith was a legendary. Well, it sure does look very impressive gliding through the trees. What do you have to say? Tico's dances, they're very lovely. Well, it's a good thing I have a Tico.
We don't much like technology here. Some of us still use Apricorns to catch our Pokemon.
How does a normal Apricorn catch a Pokemon, though? Tell me that, miss. Without technology in it, I highly doubt you can capture a normal Pokemon with just an Apricorn. So tell me how that Apricorn can catch a Pokemon. What is this?
Oh my god!
It's a berry trade. Ooh, I'm two berries away from a chemical. Pokemon said to be the product of genetic testing. The white spot on its back is weak point. Flager. The size of the flame on Flager's tail indicates it is close to evolving, so Flager will intentionally eat. These three are... eh. Oh, yeah. No. I want to see what everybody else trades, since this is a trading station.
Ooh!
I know where to get stones now, and it's a good thing I've been picking up berries. Why do they trade berries, though? Sure.
Ooh. Ooh. That's a lot of revives. There's a lot of revives.
I want to, but I think I have enough healing items.
Alright, got it. So, make runs through the forest frequently.
Here at Amateur, you don't have to worry about the noise of traffic keeping you up at night. But you do have to worry about the bugs. They're everywhere. Seriously, where's the Pokemon Center, if there is one? If it's not just a bed. Hey, Firekeeper.
You, Challenger? Gym Leader isn't here. Actually, he hasn't returned since he went to the forest to train.
This is a while ago. Look, you're a trainer, strong trainer, are you? Tico's a master fire Pokemon trainer, so he most likely went to the deeper levels of Ant Health Train. Consider it part of your badge to go fetch him. He's a good kid. A spritz of this bug spray works better than any repel to get them scurrying.
Alright. Or I could just pour the gallons of repel that I have, all over the floor. I could just bathe in it.
You left your strongest Pokemon on the PC, huh? Well, it sounds like it's your bad day. I guess we have to go back into Ant Hill. Alright. Wordies, lucky egg. Who needs experience a lot? I'm put Bunsen in for a while. It's raining though. But you have the expert belt. And it's the black belt. What does the expert belt do? I think I have one. Maybe I don't. Alright, let's put charcoal here. I think black belt is just fighting type, and expert belt is super effective damage. Okay, so jungle crown boosts fighting attacks. Oh, he belongs to the king of the jungle. Okay, and then we go down here to more black belt fighting moves. Okay. All right. Okay. I'm taking that. You know what? I'm just gonna give him the lucky egg. And pray we don't run into things that have water moves. And if do, then switch. Wordy, you're getting the flinch rock.
Do you have an item that's good for this one?
I don't think I do.
So let's just give him the quick claw.
Okay. We're going to continue on our journey by going through the forest we were just in again. Let's go. This game, I like this game a lot. I went the wrong way, but it's got kind of spunk to it.
I'm not gonna fight that thing because that'd be like a waste of PP. It's got a good
feel to it. I like it more than Gen 5 because I wasn't a fan of Generation 5 Pokemon. Even though a lot of people say it was really good, I just got bored of it. Got tired of it. Is there an item over there? Is there an item over there? Is there? Alright. Kid lying, saying there's stuff, cool stuff all over the ground in the forest. On the forest. Because there's a florist in this forest, and the florist likes to lay on the ground. Or likes to set stuff on them. While they're in the forest. Alright. Hey, kitty. How are you doing, Mauer?
Oh, yeah, it's a Mankey. Too bad we're not gonna fight it. That looks like a good Mankers. Kitty, kitty.
Alright, back to Aunt Hell.
Arrgh!
It's a spunny. It's a spinny spunny. You know what? Let's just return to see how much damage it deals.
Oh god, that's gonna hurt like a bitch. Come on. The immediate battles. Why? We're not even gonna fight the Trickweed. It is much too low level, and it is not evolved. Why is there a battle every 3 steps now?
Oh, hey, I'm starting to think I'm gonna need a repel just to get to that area. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. This is the third fist you're playing Pokemon Uranium. I'll see you next time when... new item. Silver powder. Next time when we delve deeper into Aunt Hell, assuming I can find out where we have to go.